What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Imperial Rome. I'm Dailyfix. Last time I told you we were going to check out Armenia, and I'm not sure, this guy's just venturing around and it doesn't appear to be there's much more than only him. Don't think we can see anything about the other factions, so well, I just have to figure out what's going on. Player and companion report. Well, don't have any companions, so that's a rather short report. However, this guy is so going against us. I'm really curious to see if we are going to lose all of our forces right here. He does look kind of cool. Look at that. He really looks cool. No way. Ah, you want to fight? I'll fight. Well, okay. Fine, we'll fight. Infantry, stop here, please. It does appear that I have quite the cavalry. So, stand closer, please. Then go forward. Archers in there. What else do we have? We have one cavalry. Well, cavalry, you are going to follow me. You do look kind of cool. I will give you that. Maybe this is a bit too close to each other. Go a bit more forward. No. Yeah, let's not. Just make sure you are shield wall formation. Don't want to lose all of my units. Look at that. It does appear they are all mounted. Maybe, is that a hill? Well, that's a hill, but I highly doubt we are going to be able to use that. Wow, that is a lot of arrows heading my way from a one position kind of field. I really want to pull closer towards that weird ass hill. Now, it does appear there's only 1, 2, maybe 3 or 4 or 5 archers. Okay, maybe a lot more though. So, infantry, take this position here. Archers, move up. Let's see how the enemy is going to react to us being on a, well, difficult. Oh my god, cavalry archers, that's going to be annoying. No, let them try to charge. Let them do. Okay, they are charging in right now. Just hold formation, hold formation. They are heavily armored. I'll give them that. I think it's for us time to start moving towards the archers. Because they have a ton of fire archers, it appears. Not sure I'm liking that. Okay, how is everything doing here? Well, they are losing more forces, so I'm very much pleased with that. Infantry, move a bit backwards. Archers, go back as well, and please let me through. God. Let the archers do whatever they do best. Hopefully they don't die in the process. Hey, these guys are no longer on horseback. That should give us... Oh, hello. Oh, poor cavalryist. Yep. New enemies have arrived. Okay, well, maybe we should start going a bit more for... Oh my god, I can't change. You cannot change your ways, huh? Infantry archers, head this way, please. Get behind the infantry. It does appear they are no longer as armored as they were at the beginning. So that's good for us. It's really good for us. I'm hoping my infantry will reach me quite soon. We need them. We need them fast. Okay, so these are their archers. The mounted archers. Oh, I wish I had that spear. Really do. Oh my god, what did I push? Okay, I still want that mountain. Oh man, my horse is so going to die. You know what? Infantry, head here please. Archers, cavalry. Summary, I need you to get the heck out of there. Just move out of the way. Infantry 40, that's really nice. Compared to the others, I think we are not doing that bad. Cavalry going. Just make sure everybody starts a formation. Maybe this is not going as great as I hoped it was going. Looks like a royal guard or something like that. Oh my god, what did I do? Oh my god, no, this is bad. This is really bad. Really bad. Okay, infantry. Move up. Archers, move it back. Let's see if we can do something around here. It is rather a lot closer than I want it to be, but they are focusing on me. That's never a good thing. They're no longer on horseback. That is something I do kind of like. But we just need to run. Or get a mount. Let's get this horse. Let's get this horse. Mount. Move. Okay, guys. You're going to do a fantastic job. I've not a lot of faith in you, but I know you can do this. It does appear that we are now at a better position than they were. Oh yeah, look at all of that blue! Nice! Come on. Oh, yes. Wait, did enemy reinforcements advance any position? No, they did not. But we lost a terrible amount of troops. 52. What an amount. Oh, and also my horse got taken out. Was this the first time my horse was taken out? I'm not quite sure. Are we able to do this? I'm afraid not. Oh, yes we are. Yes, we are. I think we did a very nice job on killing. Though, I think he'll probably is, well, 18 renown, almost 50 morale, but we lost so many troops. Wow, what's this? Thick Roman million. I say wow, but actually it isn't that impressive. Let's spin the horse. Helmet. Let's see what we can take. It was a long way to get here, to be honest. I had a lot more food before going. Yeah, definitely, we leveled up about because of this, but... I don't think we'll be able to... Wait, what? They have 13 archers and 15 slingers. Okay, what do we got? Just level everybody up right now. What do we have actually? Exactly. Oh, so close, so close. So archers, got 5, 10. Wow, that's some great news. Maybe we can hire a few of these guys. Though I would love to have more Roman forces and then come back for this one. Although I don't think we'll be able to take it, because this is the only thing I've been able to find of these guys. So I'm not sure what's going. Wait, there's something here as well. Armenia. Oh wow, I've totally did not see this. Huh, awesome, but I think I want to go back, because soon there's going to be someone spawning and I'm going to be crying because we are at a very difficult position. So, oh man, I ran past all of this, because you have to go like a shit ton amount of road to go. Go to Nick, wait, what, is it being raided? By whom? Did I miss something? Are we at war with these guys again? Is Armenia really going into Roman territory? I'm not sure. Have to be careful, because if we ran into them, that's going to be devastating. And of course, saying that I'm going to be careful is saying that I'm just running in blind. And not thinking about consequences and probably losing all of my army. Look, these guys are still fighting them. So we're allowing them to start. I don't think it will take a long time before a war is emerging with them again. Who are sieging this? You bloody German. I wish they would make peace. Let's see, what are we going to do? We were investing a bit more in intelligence, just to get our surgeon skill up, first aid and stuff. And I think I want to continue doing so, even more so than leadership. I do want to get leadership up to 5, as well as prison management. But definitely, just go in for some more surgery. Do I want to get wound treatment? This kind of nice, but let's do surgery first. Yeah, it shouldn't be able to go. If we do like intelligence to 15, and then focus back on charisma, that shouldn't be too bad, right? Yeah. Okay, let's take a quick look about how large that German force is. Apparently they are scared of someone, and it's probably not going. Oh wait, what? Oh yeah, I can recruit volunteers from here. Forever Lodge, yeah, I'm sure. Sure, why not? Also, coachman? Could build a school in here. Build a mill will improve the prospect, so it will gain us money in the long run, so let's go do that. Even the slightest bit of amount. Oh, are we going to help our sea traders? Yeah, why not? The Germans have been very annoying. Archers. Summary. Oh boy. I was not paying attention. Archers back. Oh, my infantry is not responding and my archers are getting destroyed. Motherfuckers. Really, just why? Why don't you just do what you're being told? Yeah, just blade in the back. Oh man. Infantry. Bloody get a formation, get a grip. Come on. What else do we have? It appears that we have some cavalry. Yeah, without... God damn it. Can you mount? Cavalry, can you mount? Can you do that? Could you... Oh well. Oh, that coachman is getting wrecked. Yeah. That wasn't good for his health. Yeah, hurrah! What's going on here? Are these my engineers? Okay, they are. What a bad fight. It wasn't much. It wasn't much, but still. That infantry is so annoying. Yes, and you are my prisoner now. What do we have here? Some Roman recruits, get them. I don't care for those. I could get some slaves. Level these guys up. We should definitely start trying to find the emperor. Because we did finish that quest. Let's go towards Rome. Is there an elephant inside? Not really. Really, where does this guy go? Of course he has two towns now. He could be around here right as well. Troop wise, it's also not that bad. We lost 50. We have the German ruler and we have one of his vassals. So it could go a lot worse. Let's see if we can find some more troops. Wait, here he is. Yes, we meet again. Yes, we did cross swords with that rascal. About task, here you can take them, and this is improving our relationship quite nicely. Do you have any tasks for me? It's okay, it's a difficult job. Oh, this is absolutely brilliant. I hope you're going to give me this twice. Consider it done, my lady, because everybody was female. About task, I have one of them. Look at that, going to 17. Certainly, my lady, do you have another task? Nothing. If you're looking for some action. We're not fighting the Germans though. I highly doubt it's something we should call action. Prefect, maybe. What do you have for me? Nothing, huh? Shame. Shame. I'm trying to find the other guy that's actually been friendly towards us. The last marshal. It's not him. He's probably... No, he's not over there either. Maybe here? Oh, come on. He is in here, so... Let's go to the castle. Let's talk to him. Wait, he was here. Did he just... He knew, he noticed that I was coming, and he was like, you know what? Let's run. Where is he? He's over here. Yes. Yes, we did. Do you have a task for me? Nothing. Oh, no, I don't want to do so. You know what, let's see if we can get some recruits in here. Maybe there's something in the tavern. Hopefully not one of those flute guys, because I do find them rather annoying. Still, this didn't make sense to me last time. Matty. Jerusalem, we were kind of close to that task. Iburak. I totally forgot this because of the quest that we've been given. So, let's sell them whatever we can. Okay. Higher trips. Yeah, normal recruits, please. 50 is enough. Thank you. Okay, let's take a quick look what we can do. So, there should be someone over there. Why not go and pay a little visit around there? I have no clue what it actually means. The Gata... Oh. Every time. Well, you know what? No. No, don't feel like doing so. We are going there and we're going to see whatever it is. It is tavern. A Picton noble warrior? I highly doubt that. I'm sorry. Stop. You have any idea who I am? Yes. Thought so. Go away. Tavern key. Okay, well, let's go in here again because this is annoying. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, now I know what those are. A seller of scrolls. Book of Healing. Yeah, that's actually nice if I had a bit more money. I'm so tempted to buy one. And see what they do. Noble Cavalry. You know what? Let's try one of them. Maybe he is one of those guys that can change. We don't know. At least I don't know. If you know, then you should have told me. Also, where can we find them? I know that you can find them as prisoners. Awesome. Let's find a wall. Let's go. Let's do this ourselves. He's around there. He's probably heading towards Rome. Most likely because we are fighting the Armenians. Although, I doubt. I really don't think he is going to venture out all the way there. I would be absolutely surprised if he did. So, no, I highly doubt he will do so. Okay, let's make sure my character gets in here. Ah, bastard. Bastard. Does he still see where they are? No character lost stuff. Just no. It does appear he didn't lose them. That is quite surprising. Never had that before. I like that. I really do like that. So let's level up some of these guys. Wonder where they go. Where, and now you lost them. Oh my god. They're right there. Go. Don't bullshit me, man. They made peace. Now we cannot even fight the Germans no more. Where did... Okay, there you go. Good to see you again. I have some soldiers with me. Nice for the relationship. Sure, I'll accompany you. Because I don't expect him to go anywhere, I'll do the rest of that off camera. I think he's going to walk in circles. And as soon as the quest is done, I'll start next episode. Because we definitely should be... okay, nice. We should be going more to Armenia, see if we can fight there, build some reputation for ourselves. Because the character report, actually, our character renown, 640, it's still not that high. Could go a lot higher. Honor rating 10, morale is nicely. But I want to get some castles and see what this mod has all to give. Anyway, thank you for watching. Do hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to pound the like button. And till next time. Bye-bye.